Among the more than 1,200 species of snakes, probably none strikes fear as deep and demands respect as menacingly. The longest venomous snake in the world, with a reputation as legendary as its name. In today's episode of Fantastic Findings of Taxonomy, we are going to explore the four, yes four, species of this royal creature and discover which one is the deadliest according to science. Meet, from the family Elapidae and the genus Ophiophagus, the one and only, oh wait, what? King Cobra. For the longest time, the King Cobra has been thought to be a single, widespread species with the scientific name Ophiophagus hanna. Now, latest scientific research suggests the presence of not just a single king. In 2021, Govi Shankar and colleagues found four distinct lineages of King Cobras. Each of them occurred in a different part of India and Southeast Asia. They described these lineages as confirmed candidate species, each new taxon awaiting description and a unique name. 3 years later, in October 2024, the genus Ophiophagus was expanded to include not just a single, but four different species of King Cobra. The first one is the familiar Ophiophagus hanna, now known as the Northern King Cobra. This species is the king of Asia mainland and is found from eastern Pakistan and eastern India, over China and down to Thailand, Cambodia and Vietnam. The second species is the Sunda King Cobra, Ophiophagus bungarus. The Sunda King's realm include the Malay Peninsula, Greater Sunda Islands and parts of the southern Philippines. Ophiophagus carlinga, the Western Ghats King Cobra, is the third species. It is only found around the Western Ghats, a mountain range in southwest India. The last royal edition has its home on the Philippine island of Luzon. The name is Luzon King Cobra, or Ophiophagus salvatana. One way to tell the four kings apart is by counting their pterygoid teeth, which is a secondary teeth row on the inside of their upper jaw. The Northern King Cobra has more than 17 pterygoid teeth, whereas the other three species only have 12 or less. In case you did not want to look a King Cobra into its throat for some reason, you can also use differences in the banding pattern to identify species. Adults of the Northern King have broad light bands with dark edges. The Sunda King's bands are narrower, do not have dark edges, and sometimes this species shows no bands at all. The Western Ghats King has a similar pattern to the Northern King, but again without dark edges. Finally, the King Cobra of Luzon Island never shows banding as an adult. Now, before I let you go, I have got some more reassuring news for you. Recent scientific findings suggest that not only are there several species of King Cobras out there, some of them are even deadlier than others. According to a study by Tan et al., King Cobras from China and Indonesia are about twice as deadly as their relatives from Malaysia and Thailand. Notice that this variation in potency seems to be connected to geographic range, rather than species attribution. And that's it for today's episode about the most charismatic snake of them all. Which one was your favorite King Cobra species? Let me know down in the comments. Please take a venomous bite out of the like button if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to the channel to not miss future uploads on other snakes and taxonomic discoveries. See you next time!